It is March 22nd, 2020, and things are swell today.